morning, students. Welcome back to my class. In the last video, we have started the story of finding a new spin. This story about adventure and leadership. This one from Jataka Tales. I hope all of you read this story means up to page number 59. Okay, this one also discussed in your live class. So students, today page number 60. I must find a solution to this problem up to here completed. The next stranger, suddenly he saw a small clump of grass. He thought, without water, no plant could live in this desert. Suddenly, he saw a small clump of grass. Clump of grass means a small patch of grass. A small patch of grass. He thought, without water, no plant would live in this desert. So he called the most energetic fellow travelers and asked them to dig up the spot. Who dig up the spot? Look at the picture. One fellow being like this. Dig up the spot. They continued digging. For some time and found a large rock. Then he found a large rock. Energetic means someone who is very active. Okay? So one fellow travelers asked them to dig up the spot. They continue digging for some time and found a large rock. The men gave up digging at once. Thinking they had hit a bed of rocks. And that there was no water underneath. But the trader said, traders means I have told already, a person who buys and sells things. Okay? But trader said, no, my friends, if we give up now, our poor animals will die. We will also die from the heat. Too much hot. Please continue digging. He handed a heavy hammer to the young man standing near him and said, strike this rock with all your might. So, suddenly he saw a small clump of grass. He thought, without water, no plant could live in this desert. Why? Because here no water is there. So he called the most energetic fellow travelers and asked them to dig up the spot if any water is come out from underneath. But no, they continued digging for some time and found a large rock. The men gave up digging at once, thinking they had hit a bed of rocks and that there was no water underneath. That fellow energetic energetic fellow continued digging for water, only for water, but nothing is there. There was no water underneath, but the trader said, "No, my friends, if we give up now, our poor animals will die. We will also die from the heat. Please continue digging." He handed a heavy hammer, too much heavy, to the young man standing near him. Young man standing near him and said, "Strike this rock with all your might." Then
again, I will continue. Thank you for timing.